Helicopter arrival at prom.
Elite High School Prom 2024. Here we are standing and waiting for the helicopter to come in. And you can see it from afar, setting off from Kajansha. This time, the people that side have called us that the aeroplane has set off. Okay, the helicopter. And the pilot tells us it has set off. So we see him in the air. So there is Kajansha. Eh, katumula bidawala katifawa iPhone tutadeko Android tasobola mulaba. Oshitegere, kati yaonga weja. Kati enyonye jetuka, it's coming. Right there, the helicopter reaches. Kati at that point, they're doing selfies inside there, the prom dates. Yeah, they're inside there. You know, so everyone is at this point trying to capture this helicopter. Yeye tuse. Kati guy nasoka ne tolora mu H4. He first rotated the entire field. Here where we are is at the highest peak of Elite High School. You know, Elite is like a hill. Eh? The school is like a hill. So it has a peak. So at the peak is where the school football pitch is. It's very huge. You know, it's very, very huge. You know, so the plane is there. It has come in. At this time, a lot of us are believing what was a mere myth. We are believing what was something that we just had that would happen. You know, something we thought would not happen. You understand? So we are recording. The guy is over in the air, and he's showing off still. Showing off. Auntie, his 40 minutes have to get done. Shit again, eh? Yeah, the guy hired it for $1,200 for 40 minutes. You know, his father paid, and his father is at this point with us here, you know, waiting for his son to arrive. That's how supportive this man is. You understand, Kati, you know, after he's done rotating, you know, he comes, you know, slowly to land. Yeah, he comes slowly to land. So we are trying to capture him landing, you know, and huyo msaji atuka. Pilot atuse. This is Elite High School, highest peak. Like you see a mountain. The toppest part, so this is the toppest part at Elite. It's like a hill, it's like a mountain, you know. So the guy lands right there. So they tell us to faster, you know, wait for him to land. You know, they tell us stay back, you know. So all these are, you know, other people, media people, photographers, videographers, you know. And everyone with the phone is trying to record. Us, we didn't know who is coming out, but the school knew, you know. And here, there are about 50 to 80 cars parked inside this field, waiting to move out also for prom. So this guy had to, you know, land here. When he lands, they tell us first wait for the propellers to first, you know, stop kujaring up. It has to first come down. After it comes down, you know. At this point, the excitement is high. As you can see, it has the school badge, Elite High School. And, you know, it's the euphoria prom. Obachitegeza chine echecho. So, 2024. Kati ono chali akola neba ba aviation. Ye katinga ya wade ku ground already. Nozangaba gama mbera. So here there are so many cars and media people. Here bali ku planning, you know, kati atugama mulinde muko nga fetu papie da twagala kulaba ba dating abavayo. Mshitegere twagala kubala banga bavayo nenga fe mwana. Kati motoka ye iyo egeno muchi mako ye iyo. E motoka jola we iyo. Ya Benz. Mshitegere, mbi, katinge ino mchi mako, so newa mgamba soka balindemu propeller zikolechi, zikakane, zistopinga ukuhuja. should first stop kujaring. Walio waka droning, aisa waka droning kina wangu amba gwe soko linde kati wiyo motoka yo msajja UBJ 283 binge eja kumuchimako yo Mercedes Benz. Mbi, this car is about $180,000. Ngampia, ne kujipangisa, bajipangisa about 3 million per maybe a day, I guess, yes. According to what I heard, naenga uyo, mande mafuruma, uyo mulaba, he chose, you know, his date. The story is, this girl actually delayed to arrive. Ngali ku make up. This boy had chosen this girl. Neva mugamba afuno mchalo mulala, if this girl is delaying, yeba minga yasimi omuntuwe. You know, yasimi omuntuwe, he said he wants to move with his fellow Westerners. He refused to move with a non-Westerner. Kati, mandem chose his date. Her name is Viola. The name is Viola. Msajja, he chose Nyash over everything. Mwana huyo. He chose Nyash. Alike bina. Mwana huyo. He chose his date. Kale guys, omuavu asirike yewa ke ta commenti nga wanate to kolima. Shitegena. Ambale kere omuana uyo. Tata we mulimi.